understand me now. If sometimes you see that I'm mad, don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see some bad.
But you don't understand me, so let me explain. Stood if you heat the flame. The snow, please slow down, hurricane. The wind blows.
You don't understand me, so let me explain. Sarah's not playing again. She wants to fix the sound. She wants everybody in Dayton to have fun all around.
I'm trying to, like, make it beat here. I need some music with no words so I can make my own rap. Don't understand me. I'm a friend, not American. Lived here, and I know what I've been. I've been bad stuff. I've been stuff that shouldn't be allowed. I'm just trying to fix this town. Yeah, I skip my French sometimes. But you know what? Sometimes it runs.
Whose intentions are good? Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
I watched TV the other day, right?
No, I watched TV the other day, too.
Right down
over
there. I would. Yeah. You know, we don't have room in the jail now for the real motherfuckers, the real criminals, you know, sex offenders, rapists, serious killers, shit like that. Oh, don't get scared. Don't get scared. I know you saw one of them sex offender papers. Don't trip. He's a rat on the end of your block. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That nigga live right down the street from you. Sex offender. Number 2 drug. Convicted. Ex-con. Yeah. Check him out. Hey, what you got? You got daughter, son. What you got? Yeah. You know what? I'm not the track. That's the good way. You know what? I have a fucking daughter. You understand me? And why the fuck would you bring my neighbor to jail just because the reason why he lived next door to me ain't the reason why I live next door to him? Meaning, he didn't rap his way through my fucking neighborhood. He sold crack cocaine to get to my neighborhood. You move him out, bring him to jail for life. And then you move on to sex offender. They give me a paper. Is that a misunderstanding? Because I don't understand this.
All right, little Wayne. Funny.
Not a thing. Let me take my glasses off. Because I won't see the reaction on the paper when I say this. Mr. Al Sharpton.
He's gonna go on about Al Sharpton now.
And nobody likes you. See, you're the type that gets on getting on other people. That's not good. No homo. And rather unhuman